only able to run my camera approximately 118 feet out. Looks like the line has a little, probably an issue in the line on the main lateral going out to the street. I did locate where the spot is at. It's somewhere in the middle of the street. It may be, feels like roots in the line, but I can't get my camera past this point. I would strongly recommend to install ground level clean on somewhere in front of the, right by the borderline of the property to hydrate it and see if we can open up the line and get a clear visual of what's going on. I'll be pulling my camera back and carefully visualize the condition of the pipe on and inside the unit.
How's the line leaked underneath?
Right now I wasn't able to get a clear visual. The city has a problem. At approximately 75 feet out is where you have your city connection. It looks like the city has an issue on the line. That would be something you guys would have to call and try to get it resolved.